Okay. One more?
Ah. She don't mind it.
I had to really come clean, and in a way, it's been freeing. It's been like the most freeing thing.
Jaelyn, do you like dill pickles?
I'm trying to eat it.
Do you like dill pickles, baby?
You can like me or not like me, but this is something, this isn't who I am as a person. This is just something that I did so impetuously. It was like, you know, I saw and we saw Barbara Hershey's lips, and we thought, oh my God, that's the coolest thing. And I swear to you, it was like, you felt like you'd go out and get a tattoo. Now, when you're 65 or 70, you don't really want to have a tattoo. It's permanent, right? But that was the feeling. It was so exciting. We were like, oh my God, I love those lips. So we did have the collagen. And then we found out you could have medical-grade silicone put in your lips. Dumbest thing ever, I admit. You know, dumbest thing ever to do. Was I young and impetuous at 23 years old? You betcha. Was it like going out and getting a tattoo?
She really likes that pickle.
Yes and no, because I did it and it made me who I am. You know, you haven't known me without them in my career. It's just kind of been who I am. And you know, everybody judges me for it and whatnot, but who cares? Who I am.
Watch her.
Which is what I've done over the years to try to soften it and make it less bad and take it down. And, you know, you have to accept it and move on.
Does she make the sour faces?
It's vulnerable. No. It's scary. You know, it's really kind of scary to come out and say, yes, I've done this, but, you know,
get her a lime.
Said, listen, I did another dumb thing. I put a little Juvederm on my cheeks, but I look like a freak. Now, everybody went crazy.
Sean, watch her.
Going fishing.
There was a sour face there.
One more? One more?
Sean, watch.
No?
You know how tough this business is. But even if I wasn't in business, all my girls, every mother, every woman I know does it, and they are not in front of the camera. So I mean, that's a picture of it all. I think it's really interesting.
Are we done with the pickle?